Hi, this is Dave with CamRanger. In our last video, we showed you how to set up the CamRanger 2 and a Nikon camera for fast wireless tethering. In this video, we're going to show you how to do that with a Canon. We're shooting RAW only, and you can see how quickly the images appear. And don't worry, for you Sony and Fuji shooters, we'll have videos shortly showing you the setup with those cameras. So, with Canon, first off, you want to make sure that you turn off any in-camera Wi-Fi or image sharing. So these are settings within the camera's menu that you need to turn off. Secondly, you want to use as fast a memory card as possible. The faster the memory card, the faster the images can be saved, and the faster we can show you them. Secondly, you want to use the 5 GHz band on the CamRanger. It has faster speed and less interference. You would really only want to use the 2.4 GHz if you're trying to maximize distance or your device doesn't support 5 GHz. Now, let's dive into the app a little bit and show you the setup there. Okay, here we are in the CamRanger app. You'll notice we're shooting RAW only. Now, there are a few settings we want to check. First, in the controls and workflows, make sure the quick RAW mode is turned on. You still shoot regular full RAW like normal, but when quick RAW mode is turned on, the images will display very fast. Also, the auto view images setting should be set to on. Then, when images are taken, they automatically transfer and display. So let's show you how that works. It's about 3 to 4 seconds. I'll do another one. So you can see how fast that is to transfer. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. And as always, shoot us an email if you have any questions.